can a managed identity be used for? Today, you can use managed identities to authenticate to any cloud service that supports Azure AD authentication and some form of authorization, perhaps Azure RBAC. Once you have a managed identity, you can request tokens via a token endpoint on the resource, let's say a virtual machine. They have an endpoint where you can request tokens for a particular audience. So let's say I have a virtual machine. I can say, please give me a token. I need to talk to Key Vault. And then as long as I've been granted access to Key Vault, I can use that token to authenticate and maybe perhaps pull some keys from Key Vault or any other secret. Similarly, if I have a managed identity on, let's say, that same virtual machine, I can request a different token, but for storage. And if I've been given an Azure RBAC role assignment to storage, I can use that token to authenticate and maybe read data or push data to storage. So as long as the service that you're trying to authenticate to supports Azure AD authentication and has an authorization form, preferably Azure RBAC, then you're good to go and you can use that managed identity in your workload.